With Doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download Doubtnit app today.
Hello everyone, so our question is, if z is not equals to 0 and z plus cos theta plus iota sin theta is equals to 3 by z, this is 2. 2 plus cos theta plus iota sin theta is equals to 3 by z, then value of z into z plus z conjugate minus mod z square is. So first of all, z 2 plus cos theta plus iota sin theta is given as 3 by z, that is given. 3 by z. As you know, z is equals to a plus iota b. So this a is real part of z and this b is imaginary part of z, that you know. So you can say that z is equals to 3 by 2 plus cos theta plus iota sin theta, the value of z by cross multiplying. So you can write this as 2 plus cos theta minus iota sin theta divided by 2 plus cos theta plus minus iota sin theta because of the conjugate. So z is equals to 6 plus 3 cos theta minus 3 iota sin theta divided by 2 plus cos theta the whole square. This is multiplying, that means rationalizing. Cos theta the whole square plus sin square theta, that means we have just rationalized it. So you're rationalizing that with this, with a negative sign, you have this plus sin square theta. So this comes out to be 6 plus 3 cos theta minus 3 iota sin theta divided by 5 plus 4 cos theta. From this you have a square minus b square. So this is the identity, and iota square is minus, when that comes positive, that is why it comes positive. So you can write this as 6 plus 3 cos theta divided by 5 plus 4 cos theta, this is your real part, minus iota 3 sin theta divided by 5 plus 4 cos theta, this is your imaginary part. Now you have 2 into z plus z bar minus mod z square, this is 2 also, okay. So this comes out to be 2 into z is given as this, that is 6 plus 3 cos theta divided by 5 plus 4 cos theta minus iota 3 sin theta divided by 5 plus 4 cos theta plus z conjugate. So z conjugate is just opposite, that means it has 6 plus 3 cos theta divided by 4 plus 4 cos theta plus 5 plus of iota 3 sin theta divided by 5 plus 4 cos theta, that is z conjugate, minus of mod z square. So this is nothing but 6 plus 3 cos theta divided by 4 cos theta plus 5 the whole square plus 3 sin theta divided by 4 cos theta plus 5 the whole square. This is mod z square. So when you open it, it will comes out to be 24 plus 12 cos theta divided by 4 cos theta plus 5 by multiplying it, minus of 36 cos theta plus 45. So taking 9 as a common, you have 9 into 4 cos theta plus 5 divided by 4 cos theta plus 5 the whole square. So from this, this is cancelled. So you having same base 4 cos theta plus 5. So you can write this as 24 plus 12 cos theta plus 9 divided by 4 cos theta plus 5. So 24 plus 9 can be written as, this is 12 cos theta plus 15, this is minus 9, minus 9, because this is minus 9, so this is minus 15, 12 cos theta plus 15, it comes out to be divided by 4 cos theta plus 5, so again taking 3 as a common, so you left out with 3, 4 cos theta plus 5, divided by 4 cos theta plus 5, this is cancelled, so the value is 3, so your answer is 3, I hope it's clear, thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnit app today.